describe Sarah, please?
She's tall, fair, brown, long hair, a thicker, dark skin.
Is she thin or fat?
She's thin.
Ah, good. Okay, can you compare the people? John is taller than Sarah.
Sarah is shorter than Sam.
Correct.
John is the tallest.
Well done. Can you compare two animals?
The whale is bigger than a mouse.
Good. What must you do in the classroom?
I must listen to the teacher.
What mustn't you do in the classroom?
I mustn't talk in the classroom.
Oh. What must you do tomorrow?
I must go for a test.
Ooh. Are you scared?
Yeah.
What are you going to do tomorrow morning?
I'm going to do a test.
Oh. And what are you going to do after your English lesson today?
I'm going to do my homework.
And learn for your test. Are you going to learn for your test?
Yeah.
Ah, good. Are you going to watch TV tonight?
Yes.
Oh, and watch TV. Ah, what are they going to do?
They're going to shopping.
They're going to go? Perfect. What is he going to do?
He's going to do his homework.
Excellent. What's your favorite school subject?
I think it's English and literature. Geography.
Geography. Do you like? What do you learn about in science?
I learn about how the people can live and all the class of the animals.
Ah, very good. What subject do you hate?
I hate math.
Why?
Because it's boring.
When you are late, you must walk.
Fast.
Fast. When crossing the road, you do it.
Carefully.
Well done. How do you speak English?
I can hear it well.
Good. And how do you usually ride your bike?
I ride my bike carefully.
Perfect. What jobs have you got to do in the house?
I have to wash the dishes.
One job?
Yeah.
Ah, good. And what jobs do you hate doing?
Washing the dishes.
Do you have to tidy your room at home?
Yes.
Yes.
I do.
Do you like tidying your room?
Not really.
What do you have to do on Sunday mornings?
I have to do my homework.
Do your homework. I'm hot.
What about going to swim in the lake?
Good. I'm tired.
Why don't you sleep all day?
Perfect. I'm bored.
Let's go shopping.
Perfect. What sports do you like?
I like badminton.
And do you play badminton?
Yeah.
A little bit?
Yeah.
Ha, good. What sport do you like watching on TV?
Maybe football.
Football, huh. What's the worst film you've ever watched?
I don't know.
Many bad films.
Not really much.
Not much. Who's the tallest in your family?
My dad.
Your dad, who's the most boring person you know?
I don't know.
Can you name four aches? Stomach ache.
Toothache.
Toothache.
Earache.
Earache. happy?